going on YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Hold on, let me show who's behind the camera right now. Let me show who's behind the camera. Look at this guy.
Who
would have thought?
Nobody.
Hudman, you're being replaced. We're here at Alfred Gym. Where else would we be? We're here with freaking Moore. Look at him. He's already sweating his ass off and he's done one warm-up set. And Luis. Dude, I mean, four and a half weeks out for this guy.
4 weeks.
Yeah,
4 weeks. I'm ready.
We're taking him through Justin back. We're digging, bro. We're digging hard right now. We gotta get lean.
I feel it.
Yeah, so we're gonna do the workout today. We'll do some posing after. Just some raw training. Four sets of everything. One RIR this week. Just sits on this bench, grabs the 115, just like that. Alright, one day I'll catch up. Well, summer, all I did was rest, okay? These all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? 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 Oh, I feel fucking strong today. My God! How many times have I told you the truth, man? How many nights I've been woke? Swerving in potholes. Not trying to put the wheels, but the deals. I want to stop. Hold on. Need a house and a twist. It's only the real. I'm moving way too humble. Easy and handed it off. I still got the fumbles. I'm on a hot 100. Numero uno. This one ain't coming. Let's see what's about to happen next, okay?
We going early, though.
Okay, let's see what's about to happen. Hey, let's see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today to live the
best. Doing at least the pressing movements today is going to be slow eccentric loaded. So my thing, and if you guys have been watching these vlogs and these training videos, my chest is really my stubborn body part. So at the end of the day, it's not about doing more of what I'm doing already to grow my chest. It's about changing how I'm doing it. Okay, and I can tell you, for one, my upper chest and my chest has felt the most full it has by implementing eccentric loading into my routine, especially for chest. Because my contractions, my range of motion, my form, my technique, everything has improved by just slowing down the movement, right? You get so caught up in wanting to press as much weight as you can, but when we're eccentric loading, you're able to use a lighter weight and get the same heavier load while improving your form and technique. So if you're having trouble activating your chest on pressing movements or growing your chest in general, do some eccentric loading. And maybe you'll have boobs like Far. There you go.
I need to go down, because like you said, first thing that I default to when it gets heavier is I cheat my depth. It's a lot easier to press from right here than it's from down here, because you're not getting that full stretch of the chest. So I had to sacrifice form in order to get the set done.
It's not a fucking good set, so I go down. Never met a nigga like me, she back. 100 miles in the rear bag, she pranked. Young bad bitch, still I had the bitch. Clear nigga trying to do it bad to me. Too many racks, so I can't even flash the cheese. They don't want follow, so my love, I'm proud. Super Bowl, I'm clear, 19 pops. Baby Sean, could a t-shirt rock? Bro, none of my headphones work anymore. Both go more predominantly upper chest. Everyone could use that more upper chest. So essentially what we're gonna do, grab a little bit higher and then lean forward slightly. So that way our biceps are crossing up against the clavicle up here. If we're leaning back, it's gonna be more so down here. Did you hear the noise? Squeaking?
It was my shoulder.
Wait, what?
No, I'm just kidding, bro.
Oh my fucking god, I thought you popped or something. I was like, no, I didn't hear it. Last set, best set, and then we'll go into lat pull downs. I usually structure this workout with the four chest movements and then the three back after, but I want to dabble with doing two chests, two back, and then ending with one chest, one back.
Okay.
Yeah, good. So I want to dabble with switching that up and see how I like it. I can't go anywhere with this guy. Look at that. I can't go anywhere with him. I can't. Yeah. A little bit less arch there. Elbows down here, elbows down. There you go. Think elbows to waist, elbows to waist.
There you go.
I will say, I feel that my upper back is hot.
Yeah. You're also firing more here now.
Yeah, I'm gonna last up.
Yeah. And now you're building the way.
One more. Yeah.
Wow. So you're lifting too? I want you to lower the weight, so you want to get to this.
Okay, go ahead.
This is how you want it to look. An ideal world? So I'm vertically under. I'm in a full stretch position.
Okay.
I arch a little bit, I pull back,
I step.
Okay.
I come all the way out. So the range of motion gets about 3 more inches. So I'm up full stretch.
Boom. Okay.
And then if you look in the mirror, you can see my lats get wider every breath.
Yeah.
Here. And then as I come up, they just expand naturally.
Yeah.
So you want wide lats.
We call these 4 pull downs. Feel that pump? Feel that shit. See that? That's some meat right there. Feel that. Just poke it. How are you feeling? You feeling good?
That's your heart.
Hey man, Will. What the fuck should we do with these?
Right here, good. Air flare elbows out, then bring him in. Boom. I gotta do it right. Right here. pose, but before we pose, we gotta get some fucking juicy pictures.
Okay,
while we still have the pump, you know? Have your poses down, but I think that we can just keep the body more fluid. So like, in a sense, you're kind of like pausing the poses, and then like, so I kind of just, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Just bring it all together.
Yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean. Like, I'm pausing too much, like separating each pose.
Yeah.
Instead of like making it everything. Yeah.
Okay. And then when you transition, boom, boom, boom. Live interview action. How are we feeling?
Fucking fantastic.
6 weeks out.
Brain cells are, you know, slowly disappearing. But
12 and a half hours of sleep.
We're still, yeah, we're going to be fresh, ready to get out.
God, love that. Oh my God. I was gonna call your kids. Audrey, how are you feeling?
Amazing, dude. Best day of my life.
Oh my God, love that. Far, how are we feeling?
I'm fine. You're the one in pain.
How are you feeling?
Fucking amazing,
you did fantastic
amazing,
work today, man. Please.
Thank you.
Fantastic
work.
I'm not doing outros anymore.
This is what I deal with, guys. This is really what I deal with. Do me a favor. Drop a like on this video for far. If this your keys. I'm leaving.
If this video gets 40 likes, far,
you're not making
we'll grow hair.
No, I'm not.
We'll grow
hair.
Yeah, you
a
will,
mohawk.
Dude.
We get a trophy.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you learned something.
Yeah,
I'll see you in the next one.
I'll definitely see you later.